What's up, everybody? Welcome back to the Dayinator channel. In today's video, we're going to look at 9 must-have tools that I think every DIY mechanic should pick up from Harbor Freight that comes with a lifetime warranty. All right, so you're probably budget-minded just like I am when it comes to purchasing new tools. And Harbor Freight is a great store to find inexpensive tools, and they're pretty good quality. Now, these 9 tools that I'm gonna share with you today have a lifetime warranty. So what that means is Harbor Freight guarantees these tools to be free from any defects in material or workmanship for the life of the product. There are some limitations, but basically, if the product fails, just take it to Harbor Freight and they'll give you a new one. And that's why I'm suggesting that these 9 tools are must-have tools for the DIY mechanic because of its incredible value. Now, I get it. In the minds of a lot of consumers, Harbor Freight tools are cheap, and I don't necessarily mean that in the price point. And in some cases, I can't disagree with that. But again, with the lifetime warranty, you get a decent tool that can be replaced throughout the life of the product. So if at any point these tools break, you do have to take the time to take it back to the store and get a new one. And that does cost you some time and gas money to go replace your tool. And you may not have that time if you're right in the middle of working on something. So it all is something to think about. And you can certainly spend more money for a tool that may be of a higher quality, but again, it's going to hurt the wallet up front. So for the budget-minded, these tools are incredible value. So having said all that, let's take a look at the tools. All right, so this tool right here I think is an incredible value and should be in the toolbox of every DIY mechanic. And that is the half-inch drive Pittsburgh Pro 25-inch breaker bar. This half-inch Pittsburgh Pro 25-inch breaker bar comes with a nice polished finish. It's nickel-coated. It's 25 1/8 inch long. It weighs 2.13 pounds. It is made of chrome vanadium steel. It has a rubber handle for a comfort grip. It's oil-resistant. It has a 180-degree head swivel. This breaker bar gives you the extra leverage you need to remove those stubborn lug nuts or those rusted bolts on your vehicles. As of this recording, this breaker bar is listed at $21.99 on their website. Oftentimes, you'll find a coupon for this as low as $17. What a deal. All right, so the next tool I recommend for the DIY mechanic is the 9-piece Pittsburgh Wobble Socket Extension Set. I gotta tell you, I recommend this 9-piece set, and not only because it's lifetime warranty and it's a good price, but just in the sheer functionality of the wobble extension. It has come in handy so many times for me already since I've purchased them, and these are the extension I find myself grabbing first out of the toolbox. The 9-piece Pittsburgh Wobble Socket Extension Set is a good set to use to access those hard-to-reach areas and angles. It's designed to wobble when in contact with the socket, providing enough flex to get a firm grip. They're made of chrome vanadium steel. They're triple chrome plated. This set includes 3 quarter-inch drive extensions, 4 3/8-inch drive extensions, and 2 half-inch drive extensions. The quarter-inch drive extensions come in 2, 4, and 10 inches. The 3/8 drive extension comes in 1 3/4 inch, 3, 6, and 9 inch. The half-inch drive extension comes in 5 inches and 10 inches. This 9-piece wobble socket extension set is currently listed for $14.99 on Harbor Freight's website. And again, on occasion, you'll find a coupon for these, so you can find these for a little bit cheaper. Okay, so the next tool I recommend for the DIY mechanic from Harbor Freight with a lifetime warranty is the Pittsburgh Curve Jaw Locking Pliers. Pittsburgh Curve Jaw Locking Pliers come in 5 inches, 7 inches, and 10 inches. The Pitbull jaws provide superior grip on these locking pliers, and they also feature a wire cutting function. It's heat-treated carbon steel construction, welded screw seam for a long service life, satin chrome finish. The one I have here is a 5-inch with a 1-inch jaw opening. You can also save some money by purchasing these in a 3-piece set that comes with a rubber grip handle. Currently, this 5-inch pliers is listed at $3.99 on Harbor Freight's website. All right, the next tool set with the lifetime warranty that I recommend for any DIY mechanic is something that I never thought I needed until I purchased it, and I realized I use them all the time. And you can tell by how dirty these are. But it is the 4-piece mini pick and hook set. This Pittsburgh mini pick and hook set is a good quality set to scrape and pick dirt off of any tools and parts. They're great for getting small parts from tight places, removing O-rings and reseating gaskets. The high visibility screwdriver style handles offer plenty of control and precision. They're 5 1/4 inch in length. They're carbon steel with a plastic handle. You get a straight pick, a 90-degree pick, 120-degree hook, and a round angle hook. Like I mentioned before, this is an invaluable tool set for any DIY mechanic. They are just so handy. You don't realize how bad you've needed these until you have them.
This four-piece pick and hook set is currently listed on Harbor Freight's website for $1.99.
All right, the next tool I recommend for the DIY mechanic with lifetime warranty is the Pittsburgh C-Clamp. Pittsburgh C-Clamps come in 1-inch, 2-inch, 3-inch, 4-inch, 6-inch, and 8-inch varieties. This one in particular is a 5-inch. The standard all-purpose C-Clamp is constructed with a heavy cast iron body. Use this sturdy C-Clamp when you need a firm hold on your metal fabricating or woodworking projects. I happen to use these frequently when I'm working on brakes. It's got a machined steel screw and a cast iron body. Again, a tool that comes in handy when you need an extra set of hands to hold something, or if you need to compress a brake caliper or something like that. These are really inexpensive at Harbor Freight, and again, with the lifetime warranty, you just can't beat it.
This 5-inch C-clamp is currently listed on Harbor Freight's website for $5.49.
Okay, so the next tool I recommend for the DIY mechanic with the lifetime warranty is the Curved Blade Pittsburgh Pry Bar Set. This four-piece Pittsburgh curved blade pry bar set comes with an 8-inch, 12-inch, 18-inch, and 24-inch pry bar. Each bar in this set is built to withstand tough lifting, prying, and positioning jobs. Each pry bar comes with a powder-coated carbon steel square shank and a comfortable ergonomic polypropylene grip.
This pry bar set is currently listed at $14.99 on Harbor Freight's website. Again, an exceptional value with a lifetime warranty.
All right, so this next tool I recommend specifically for any DIY mechanic that has impact tools. I highly recommend the half-inch drive impact deep socket set. It's a 13-piece set. This happens to be Pittsburgh's metric set. It is the six-sided socket. I've also purchased the SAE set, but it is chrome vanadium steel. It has a black phosphate coating. It's rust resistant, and it has deep sockets to reach fasteners on long studs. This particular metric set has a 10 millimeter, 13, 14, 15, 17, 18, 19, 21, 22, 24, 27, 30, and 32 millimeter sockets. The SAE comes with a 7/16, half inch, 9/16, 5/8, 11/16, 3/4, 13/16, 7/8, 15/16, 1 inch, 1 and 1/16, 1 and 1/8, and 1 and 1/4.
The six-sided 1/2-inch drive impact deep socket sets are listed for $28.99 currently on Harbor Freight's website. But do keep an eye out, they do run coupons for these quite frequently. They are a popular product sold at Harbor Freight, and it's no wonder. It's a great tool with a lifetime warranty. It's a fantastic value.
All right, so this next tool set with the lifetime warranty can be an absolute lifesaver for the DIY mechanic when you get in a tough spot. When you can't get this bolt to come out and you've rounded the top of the bolt. So this life-saving tool set is the 3/8 inch drive bolt extractor socket set. It's a 9-piece set that comes in both metric and SAE. So this set happens to be the metric set, and it comes with a 8, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 16, 17, and a 19 millimeter socket. So if you notice, one of the most common sizes, a 15 millimeter, is not included in the metric set. I find that interesting. As you can see, it's got teeth in there. My father-in-law just recently used one of these to get a rusted and rounded off bolt off of his rear differential cover, and this thing worked beautifully. If you happen to get this in SAE, it comes with a 1/4, 5/16, 3/8, 7/16, half, 9/16, 5/8, 11/16, and a 3/4. So anyway, use these extractor sockets to remove any old, stripped, rusted, or painted on nuts and bolts. The special internal design grabs and grips the rounded off nuts and bolts. They have highly visible markings. They're made out of chromium molybdenum steel. I think I pronounced that right.
This Pittsburgh Pro 3/8 inch drive metric bolt extractor socket set is listed for $34.99 on Harbor Freight's website. Again, a great value and a lifesaver when you need it.
And finally, the last tool I recommend for any DIY mechanic with lifetime warranty is the Pittsburgh half inch drive click type torque wrench. This Pittsburgh half-inch drive torque wrench is click type, accurate within plus or minus 4 degrees. It's got a heavy-duty cam and paw mechanism. Torque range goes from 20 foot-pounds to 150 foot-pounds. It's reversible. It has an 18-inch long body. It weighs 2.62 pounds. It's made of chrome-plated steel. It's got a blown mold case. Again, this tool is an extreme value with its price point and lifetime warranty.
This Pittsburgh 1/2-inch drive click-type torque wrench is listed for $21.99 currently on Harbor Freight's website. Again, it's one of the more popular items that they sell, but keep an eye out for coupons. You can get them for a cheaper deal. And again, with a lifetime warranty, what a great value.
All right, there you have it. Those are my 9 must-have tools from Harbor Freight that come with a lifetime warranty for the DIY mechanic. Let me know in the comment section below, what tools would you add to this list? Well, that's gonna wrap up this video. I encourage you to check out the channel. If you like what you see and you're so inclined, hit that subscribe button. And if you're interested in any Dan and Ada merch, check out the store link below. As always, thanks for watching. God bless. Be sure to hit that like switch on your way out. We'll see you next time.